We shot this final according to the new rules of the ISSF for 2017, but you know, we all of the shooters agreed on you know, shooting on these rules, and it was pretty nice because and it's more fair than the previous rules, so we all decided to shoot it now. We had a rehearsal yesterday, and it was pretty good, so we shot, and thankfully my results, as you said, didn't change since Rio. I had many hits during the final, so it was enough for me to get the gold medal. And the days I actually spent back to Greece when I was back from Rio, it was 3 or 4 days, because I have arranged some holidays in France for 2 weeks, so I had to leave soon. But these 3-4 days were crazy. It was a crazy situation. I met all my relatives or all my friends. We had parties, we had celebrations like nonstop, and it was pretty great. It was amazing and unforgettable. Well, the Olympic victory, actually not only the gold medal, but the 2 medals have really changed my life. I became, you know, like popular, if we can say, famous in Greece. Well, yeah, it's, you know, it's all about the medias now and stuff like that. So I have to adjust myself and get used to this somehow, because I didn't have it before. And it happened, you know, really fast and really quickly, within a night, I can say. So yeah, it has really changed. People stop you in the street and, you know, to greet you, to take pictures, to congratulate you. Yeah, but it's pretty cool, you know, especially the children, the little kids. I enjoy it very much. My best memory, I think, is by far the Olympic medals. First the bronze, because it was really hard to come. It was the first. And then, of course, the gold. The national anthem on the Olympic podium, it was something I will never forget in my life. And now this came, so it's unforgettable as well. So yeah, I'm very happy, very satisfied. 2016 was my best year, I can say. Yeah, I had the results in the competition I wanted, in the competitions I wanted to. And we worked really hard with my coach, and yeah, it just came out.